You know those gadgets you use every day? You ever thought about how they came to be? Well, we'll show you through the eyes of innovation. Jack Kilby grew up in Great Bend, Kansas, in the heart of the Great Plains. One day in 1938, a blizzard blew through the state, knocking down power lines everywhere. Jack's dad was in charge of the local Kansas Power Company and needed a way to reach his stranded customers. Together, Jack and his dad trudged through the snow to the house of a friend who was an amateur radio operator. Jack was taken with the power of the radio to shrink distances and give people hope. It was in this moment that Jack realized the power of electrical engineering, which would later become his lifelong career and personal passion. In high school, Jack became an amateur radio buff, and upon graduating, he joined the military during World War II, applying his passion for radio as a technician for the U.S. Army Signal Corps. After the war, he attended college on the GI Bill. He graduated from the University of Illinois in 1947 with a degree in electrical engineering, followed by a master's degree from the University of Wisconsin. Jack turned his love of electronics and technology into a career, first at a vacuum tubes company and later at Texas Instruments in Dallas. Building on his fascination with electronics, Jack invented the first working integrated circuit in 1958, otherwise known as a chip. Little did he know his invention would revolutionize the world. His innovation can be found in nearly every piece of electronics we use today. Smartphones, computers, televisions, even our cars. In fact, you couldn't watch this video without Jack's chip. Jack's invention allowed man to explore space and fly to the moon. It miniaturized computers the size of a room to fit in the palm of a hand, and it even helps the deaf to hear. Jack Kilby won a Nobel Prize in Physics in 2000 for his part in developing the integrated circuit. Today, Jack's legacy lives on. And here at TI, we are still developing revolutionary technology that will change how we live, work, and play. All because of a blizzard in 1938 that introduced Jack to his lifelong passion for engineering. The sky is the limit. With the power of science, technology, engineering, and math, and a little creativity, you could be the next Jack Kilby. Follow your dreams.